Hi, Home Group Leaders, Pastor Chris here. Again, I'm so thankful that you are leading a home group in such an important period. This series that we've got coming up is actually aimed to be evangelistic. It's aimed to be, over this month or so, a series where you can just invite new friends along, maybe friends of your current home group members. You know, we've chosen to film in this scenic location here at Split Point Lighthouse at Aries Inlet, because I think it's representative of the light that is the hope for the world. You know, this series traces the light of Jesus as it shines through the ages, from Genesis through to the prophecies of Isaiah through to Jesus and beyond. Jesus offers all humanity a light when they are kind of just lost and adrift and wandering around. This series, can I just say, it would be just perfect for you to explain the kinds of fundamental concepts that lie in our celebration of Christmas. It's deliberately light, but it's still faithful and relevant to the eternal truths that Jesus Christ represents in His coming on Christmas Day. Session one deals with the need for Christmas. It looks actually at the issue of sin. Without dealing with sin, we can't really comprehend why Jesus had to come and why we're celebrating so much over Christmas. Session two helps us understand that Christmas was a long time coming and that God is God who keeps His promises. Three, session three shines a light on the ordinary. Jesus was here to meet the everyday ordinary person, and that's what Christmas can do for us in our everyday lives. And session four is quite crazy, but it talks about how the light, how Jesus has come to the church, how Christmas has come to the church itself. Really, it sets you up to invite people along to explain a biblical, gospel-centered view of Christmas. So I'm hoping that you'll take this opportunity to make it a welcoming place and that you'll have some good chats over Christmas. God bless.